gonna put them in there. You guys don't need much space, do yous? There's a bed here. Right. Looks like I needed one bed or something. You guys can just fucking sleep however you want to. Why is that turned? Jeez, there's fucking holes everywhere. Why the fuck are you doing this? Fucking fuck off with your shit. Didn't know there was cabinets in here still. That should be plenty of beds, surely. Is there enough beds?
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirit.
Yay, bedtime.
What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it.
Drink from the river.
Great. Thanks again.
V. Right, where are things? Crafting resources. Yeah, water. Shit. Produces 3, produces and requires power. This is fucking a lot of water that produces. Let's build this then. Just build it right here. Well, I was going to. But then it didn't let me at first. And it still isn't. 60% done. I'm gonna plant one outside in front of my house. This is dirt, you stupid faggot. Okay, I guess I'll just do it side by side. Like a boring person. Where the fuck's Sturgis gone now?
The detective's life isn't an easy one.
Why are you even still here? I didn't even want you. Sturge McGurge? Fuck off. Let me just fix up things. Do reunion soon. Where is it? Sanctuary. Oh, there he is. G'day, mate.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water.
Thanks, man.
I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help. But our food supplies are running low.
Right.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
Yeah, mate.
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Awesome. Let's see what I got, mate. I need resources again. Who thought that they'd need food? I mean, come on. Mutt fruit seems a lot better than fucking all the others. I don't have any mutt fruit to grow. Which is sad. Razor grain. Food. Looks like this would cause bushfires, man. Oh, I need to assign a worker.
I hope you like that.
Well, that's annoying.
That was maybe by the ink spots. I mean, it was definitely by the ink spots. It's called maybe.
Where the fuck? Tato.
Tater Todd.
Okay.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm,
don't have anything else, so fucking.
Anyway.
Hopefully, someone has something.
Seems
to be growing well.
I mean, let's be honest here.
Harvest some melons, grow some more melons or something.
Not talking about how long his naps are. Here it is.
Fucking get onto it, mate. Let's get some melons going. Don't know why that guy just keeps hammering about, eh? Hammering. Guess we don't need things. You're done now. What? Removed? No. Trying to press escape. Let's have a chat. Where are you, Sturgy? What's this person doing?
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Thanks.
My energy? What do you mean?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox.
Right.
I know your pain. This world, it's not yours. But here you are. Sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler.
So that's bad for you.
Big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems feel the sight, so it's not always going to be jet I'm asking for.
Yeah.
But that's what's on the menu this time.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again.
Yeah, geez, come on.
Listen to me. I'm old, even older than you think. If the chems are going to kill me, then I say... I've had a good run.
Oh, your fucking eyes look fucked.
This far without the sight. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
Is there another way at all, you know, without your drugs?
Let me tell you a story, kid.
Oh, please don't.
Once, there was a beautiful young girl with a special power.
Used to get in all kinds of crazy adventures.
She meets a
handsome boy, but he doesn't like her power. Thinks it makes her a slave to something evil. And so the power goes away. And it's not there when the girl and the boy need it most. He's gone, and the girl's old, but she has friends, and her power keeps them safe. That's all that matters. All
right.
You're right.
Using chems is your choice.
Your choice. Fucking stupid lady.
Oh. Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Shut. Energy.
I used to live here.
Yeah, I did.
A long time ago.
Why do I need to talk to her?
Distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave. The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring...
Here, already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh?
Yeah, no, I found it.
Now, let me ride the high to where the sight wants to take me. I can only see that you are on the right path. If you had any doubts in your mind, you shouldn't. The man you are after.
He's the one, eh?
He's the one. He wears all the pain he's caught.
Like
a
shield.
Come on, kid.
Mm.
The sight's getting... foggy, but your energy is glowing brighter than pure. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now.
Okay, cool. Thanks for that. So where are people? There you go. Sturgy! What the fuck is Sturge? Why are they all popping up like fucking beans? Fuck off with your shit. Ah, do I still not have enough? Oh, there you are. Come on, Sturge.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I don't have much.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the
I just want to trade a few things.
They need
Give me some fucking...
Looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
Okay, don't worry about it. Do you have anything?
Heads up. I'm listening.
What do you have? I don't need cigarettes, you stupid fuck. Gosh. I just need some extra fruit. Fuck off. Stupid lady. Just need some drugs. Just need some drugs. There's a wall. What can only be placed in dirt? I don't have any more food. Don't have anything. Do not understand. Scavenger station. Sounds good. Chuck that here. Cool. Great, now I need to find some food, more food. Fuck's sake. Do you have any food, scavenger?
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Do you have any food, mate?
Things are tough, man, but they'll get better. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Give me some fucking food, man. Great, I need to find more gourds or something. Wait until this shit's harvestable. Yes.
It's growing well.
Fuck, thankfully. Let's get some more potatoes. What's the difference between these two plants? Nothing. I wonder how far along is that now? Cool. Sturgy.
Hey, Sturgis.
So the food's done, mate. Now I'm guessing you're going to get me to do
this
defense.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food,
uh-huh.
The trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, what we need is to get some defenses set up.
Fine. Get to your fucking defenses.
It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Actually, I got to dump my junk. Sounds weird, but I do. Dump all my junk. Where the fuck's my machine? Transfer. T. How do I, fucking destroy it into things? Right. Workshop. Weapons. Peril aid. I had to take some of these things. Don't need granite brew.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
That was, Winoni Harris.
What? Who the fuck's this bloke? Well, this chick's come to trade. What was I after? Can't remember.
So, this radio station. We don't really make any caps, and there are
what do I do here?
Why don't you assign someone to this?
Well, this military stuff isn't exactly my specialty.
Diamond City surplus.
I like tourists because they do the shooting for me. But
I'm
not.
Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone.
What the fuck?
Since here's Dear Hearts and Gentle People, which I kind of think maybe Bob Crosby was. Well, exaggerating.
Cooking station.
I mean, I'm not accusing him of anything, though. I'm just...
Right.
I've never met either of those categories in person. Take it away,
I need gears. Do I? But I have gears. the fuck? Alright, defense, what do we got? Guard posts. Actually, I'm gonna go across to this one. Seems cooler. I wanna, like, mirror it. How's that zero defense? Maybe I gotta do some, like, gun towers or something. How do I not have enough for that? Oh, it's locked. Ah, I see. Gun nut. I see. Hang on. Build that. Build that. Cool. Surely that's all I needed, is it?
Hey, Sturgis.
Sup, mate? Hurry up, talk to me.
We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up.
Thanks, man.
It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this...
Yeah, what next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it.
Let's trade.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat.
But I wanted to fucking find things out. But it's fine. Like, how do I scrap, actually, like, scrap things? Transfer. T. Was junk. Right. And how do I assign people to shit? Actually, maybe I just go up and talk to them.
Huh?
No, no, not you.
I just need to trade.
Oh, fuck off, Sturgis. No, fuck off. Get out of my house, boy.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. Just takes my mind off things.
I'd like to trade some items.
Not really, I don't want to trade anything.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Well, why would I set it up if you're just gonna destroy it?
I need to assign someone to this.
Got a favor to ask you, kid.
How the fuck do I assign people to shit? How confusing. Where's Preston at? Fuck's sake. Maybe it's something in here. I'm gonna cook up some things. Cook on some of this. It's pretty good. Getting a fair bit out of that. Soup. Anything? No. Cool.